Hi, it's DT and GG. Let's open this Runway in Milan doll next. We are still continuing on with the exploration of the Integrity Toys Magia 2000 collaboration. I will make a confession, I already opened this doll because I was so excited about her outfit. From all the pictures, it really does give a Runway in Milan vibe. Can't wait to get those gold boots on. Huh, where are her accessories? Did I put them somewhere? Ooh, very cool tote. And once again, her certificate of authenticity. I really hope I didn't lose her accessories. I've gotta go look for them. Also, this doll comes with the same hexagonal stand, and here she is. Now, this character is Colette Duranger, at least that's the name of her face mold. Her top looks to be made of two pieces, and her pants are capri pants. They are black. Her skin tone is very dark. She has blue eyes, gold eyeshadow, and gold lipstick. They gave her long platinum blonde hair. It's actually very, very long, and it's in a high ponytail. It looks really high fashion to me. I can easily see this on a runway. I really like these super gold boots, and again, I'm going to pray I don't break any zippers.
Oh, wow. These look great with those capri pants. I was afraid that they wouldn't, but they look awesome.
So I unpacked what was in that plastic bag, and there are two items of clothing here. One is this really long floor-length skirt with a train on it that is silver sequins, and the other is this red fringy coat. It's in this very vibrant color. It's lined on the inside, and I immediately put it on her. This was the look that I was attracted to and what caused me to want to buy the doll in the first place.
And now I'm really excited because I think this means this doll has two whole outfits.
Okay, I ran out of things to put on her, so I had to go upstairs and find the accessories. And voila, here they are. I am so relieved.
Wow, this doll comes with so much. So, are these golden gloves? Wow, they are. With an extra pair of hands, gold pumps, a gold body bag or money belt? That is amazing. Sunglasses, a bangle, earrings, and a ring. Holy cow. And a little pouch.
And it says Magia Milano on it. Very cool. Okay, so let's check out her top. See how it's made of two pieces? It's like a mesh see-through vest. So this is the underpiece. It has a very chunky collar with like sparkly gemstones on it. The natural light at my house right now is really good. She looks absolutely stunning. Okay, let's give her the gold gloves and see how that looks. Oh, that is really amazing. That looks absolutely fantastic. I love it and can't get over it. Okay, now let's give her her gold money belt. Oh my goodness, just when I thought it couldn't look any better, she looks better with that money belt. I think it needed a piece of gold in the middle to break up, you know, that section in the middle. Fantastic. How about we try on her sunglasses next? Oh wow, these are so adorable. They're chunky and oversized. And of course, she looks magnificent in them. So sophisticated. And now for the ring and the bangle. The bangle looks to be encrusted with several large gemstones, and the ring is nice and chunky as well. So I had to pull out her hand in order to get the bangle to fit. It fits quite tightly. And there's the ring on her index finger. And now for her earrings. Wait, does she have ear holes? I'm gonna be upset if she doesn't. No, she doesn't really. Oh, this is gonna take a lot of work. Okay, after much poking and prodding, I managed to get her earrings in. They look great. I love that they're not too ostentatious or dangly. Okay, how about we try on her skirt and her pumps? First, the skirt. And now the pumps. I switched out her top for the sheer mesh vest that is covered with rhinestones, and it looks really nice. I like how that looks. That's a very sophisticated evening look that no woman in real life could really pull off without a bra, but a doll can.
And now here she is with her red fringe coat back on. So yeah, I could see this on the red carpet. Let's check out her tote bag. It is meshy. It also says Magia Milano. And it also is functional. It opens. You can put things in there. Meanwhile, I'm just going to try on the various combinations of accessories. Here she is with her long gold gloves on again. And here I've switched the top back out to the inner one. And this one shows more of a midriff. I think this is actually a better evening look even. And now she's got her capri pants back on and she's carrying her tote bag. Okay, and then with the red fringe coat back on and the gold money belt back on, this is my absolute favorite outfit. This definitely could be seen going down a fashion show runway, absolutely for sure. Oh, one last thing, the pouch, it actually works. The drawstring works, and I slip the sunglasses inside, and voila, you pull them taut, and I guess that's what they were for. So what do you guys think of this doll? I give her a 10 out of 10. The accessories are amazing. It's amazing to have two outfits for one doll, and she's stunning. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Thank you.